Sheree, shrug my shoulders down.
Down?
Yes. Yeah. That's just sort of your chronic cue. Because you're all
I know. Relax.
Good. Good. Down, up, down, up. Straw. Purse your lips. Pop onto the ball. Talk really. Talk really. I don't know if I want a video of me doing this.
I don't know if I want talk a video really. Of classroom.
Talk really. Talk really. Talk really. It's just for teacher training. Talk really. Better not be on YouTube.
All girls.
First, and then if you want to sink into it more, you can. then we're gonna open to the turnout. So, yep, you got it. So your second toe is facing this way. Yep, and then lengthen up, 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 and then over to the side. So you have a little something happening through the side ribs. And you're open to the front, open to the pelvis. Tail is elongating down. And then come down. Okay. Nice job. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now you're good. Stay up, stay up, stay up, stay up. Or come up. And then tuck your tail under. Roll down one turn at a time. Roll for your low back. This should feel good. Okay. So now you're going to keep your feet where they are. And then cross your right foot. Right ankle over your left ankle without moving your left foot to the center. Your feet are definitely toward the left side of your mat. Now press up and press your thighs together. This is inner thigh bonanza. Ankle over heel. Yeah, so same thing. Down, up, down, up, 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 up. Up dog.
she had a modification for a photo shoot. Nobody's taking it.